was invited to do statement in Miami at Basel for this art fair shit. And the idea is, I had always this weird relationship with art fair because, like me, I'm an obsessive collector. Like,